Another election season is upon us, and James City County is taking steps to ensure that all registered residents wishing to vote can do so in a safe, convenient manner. New state laws allow voters to cast their ballot up to 45 days prior to Election Day. Those wishing to do so in person can visit the James City County Voting Center, located inside the Recreation Center at 5301 Longhill Road. The Voting Center allows county residents to vote in person or to drop off completed mail-in ballots. Here's how it works. Upon arriving, a greeter will ask whether you're dropping off a mail-in ballot or voting in person. Those dropping off will be directed to the mail-in ballot drop box. Simply place your ballot into the drop box. Election officials collect and secure ballots at the end of the day. Those with a physical disability or concerns about going inside due to COVID-19 can use curbside voting to cast a ballot without leaving their vehicle. Please turn on your hazard lights so we know you're there. Those voting in person will be directed inside the community rooms. An election officer will check you in, so have your ID ready. Please note that mask wearing is encouraged and appreciated inside the voting center, and social distancing is enforced. Once you receive a ballot, simply fill out both sides and then insert it into the voting machine to cast your ballot. Don't forget your I voted sticker before you leave. Even in uncertain times, James City County remains committed to providing exceptional public service. Whether you choose to vote by mail or in person, our election officials will work to make sure your vote counts. We'll see you at the polls.